In northern Iowa, the tracks are being repaired after a 35-car train derailment yesterday near the Cerro Gordo County town of Rockwell. The cars and locomotive have been removed, but the track will remain closed until it's fixed. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.